I race an S1000RR anyway in the British Superbike Championship, the Isle of Man TT, and the HP4 Race is just that step more. So it's got absolutely everything you could ever imagine on it, and a bit more as well. So for me, it's one of the best things I've ever ridden. It's a full-on, pure racing superbike. So get your hand in your pocket and go buy one.